On behalf of our family, we would like to welcome with open arms Kristen. Ryan, you couldn't have chosen a more perfect soulmate. She is one in a million.
Kristen is one of the most beautiful people, both inside and out. But the girls and I think it is her unconditional love and her honest heart that she provides to those around her that makes her so special. You are a wonderful friend, have an amazing spirit, and a beautiful soul. We feel very blessed to have you as a friend and as family. Congratulations on this wonderful day. We are so pleased you have met Ryan. He is your one, he is your friend, and your confidant. We love you both and look forward to the next chapterhood in our Yeah Yeah sisterhood of life.
Ryan has fit right into our family. He's always willing to help Wayne with whatever he's working on. Ryan is a loving son and grandson, a caring brother, a fun uncle, and a good friend. Ryan is sensitive. He's a hard worker. He's easygoing. He's polite. He likes dogs. He's handsome. But do you want to know the best thing about Ryan?
Yes.
Yeah.
Ryan loves Kristen. Really, that is what we want for our children, that they find someone who loves them as much as we do. So welcome, Ryan. We love you.
I still remember the day when Ryan told me that he started seeing a girl named Kristen. And you could tell by the look in his face how excited he was that he's met someone really special. So, I couldn't be more happy for the two of you today. You make a beautiful couple and you bring out the best in each other. I'm happy for you both. And look forward to making many more memories.
Ryan, will you have Kristen to be your wife?
I will.
Kristen, will you have Ryan to be your husband? I love you.
I love you.
You are my best friend.
You are my best friend.
Today I give myself to you in marriage.
Today I give myself to you in marriage.
I promise to encourage and inspire you. To laugh with you and to comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I promise to love you in good times and in bad. When life seems easy and when it seems hard. When your love is simple and when it's an effort. I promise to cherish you and to always hold you in highest regard. These things I give to you today and all the days of our life. I present to you Kristen Weicker and Ryan Cook, who are now husband and wife.
It is with great joy and excitement that I say congratulations to my brother Ryan and his beautiful wife Kristen. They say there's someone out there for everyone, and it appears that Ryan has found his perfect match with Kristen. Kristen, you are everything I could ever want for my brother, and I am pleased to welcome you to our family.
Not talking about a year, no, not three or four. I don't want that. my life anymore. Forever always seems to be around when it begins, but forever never seems to be around when it ends. So give me your forever.
I would just like to start it off by saying just how beautiful my sister looks today. So the date finally came. Seems like it was not too long ago when I got the phone call from my very excited sister telling me that Ryan had asked her to marry him. And here we are today. I'm so happy for the two of you. Love you both.
People spend so much time every single day running around.
We are so happy that this day has finally come. There is something very special about having the wedding here at home, where we have so many memories of watching Kristen grow up. Kristen and Ryan, we wish you a long, happy, married life together, filled with love, health, and happiness. May God be with you and bless you. May you see your children's children. May you be poor in misfortunes and rich in blessings. May you know nothing but happiness from this day forward.
Husband Ryan, you look very handsome. You are the man that has made all my dreams come true. I can laugh with you, cry on your shoulder, and now I can always have someone to discuss all my crazy ideas, I mean dreams, with. I am so thankful to have found you, to have someone I can spend the rest of my life with, and I'm even happier that you have chosen me to do the same. The journey ahead of us may not always be easy and may be filled with the happiest times and the worst times, but I'm so excited to do it with you. We have made a great team, and I look forward to all the future has in store for us. I love you.
Like a handless clock with numbers, an infinite of time. No, not the forever found, only in the mind. Forever always seems to be around when things begin, but forever never seems to be around when things end. So give me your
Kristen's smile always astounds me and captures so many people's hearts, and including my own. I feel very lucky to be with a woman that's beautiful, kind, generous, and very understanding as Kristen. I love you with all my heart, babe, and you know, our love will, you know, be like our wedding song, and that is forever. Aww.